It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable this feeling. Just coming out here, playing hard throughout the whole game. And it just feels incredible. I did it for my coach, and yeah, basically. Just spacing the floor. My coach like said one of the keys was to get the ball inside the paint and to clear it out. And then once the ball got into the paint, our center passed it out and it just got open looks. That's what I was trying to look for the whole game. I like to shoot a three ball. I like to block shots. I feel like those tools right there will help win games and win championships. Defense win championships. And yeah, basically. Weaknesses, I gotta start putting the ball on the floor more. That's what my coach, he stresses me about every single day. And yeah. Try to be kind of like Andrei Kirilenko. He likes to block shots. I like him a lot, you know. I like Kawhi. Career updates, Louisville, UConn, Providence a lot, Tulane, NC State.
Yeah. Who do you think's going at you the hardest?
Providence, definitely, Providence. I kind of like their playing style. They space the floor a lot, let their players do whatever they want, and yeah.
Yo, what's next for you? You in the gym?
Yeah, a lot. Throughout the next 3 months, at AAU, trying to win another championship in the summer. Just trying to be the top player in the country, man. Come out here, prove it every single time I touch the floor.